mafosweti amenani ndifuswa abwere kusokoloku afuswa za jipuziswa jimena puzisa Dr. Kempo eti iyo abatisha tapu
I will speak in English because I really want to ask about he was talking about the about praising the churches. He said he believes in Buddha. He said he believes in Buddha. Like me, I'm a Christian. There is Muslims. They got also their own beliefs. So I was asking about Buddhas. What do they really believe in? Because we know that Christians, they all believe about God and Jesus Christ. So that is my question. Thank you.
其实我们在这个世界上呢，有2000多个宗教，主要的宗教呢有现在4到5个宗教，也就是说基督教、伊斯兰教、犹太教、印度教、佛教，就这样的一种宗教，还有什么儒教啊、道教啊、就锡克教啊、等等，有很多很多的宗教。 而所谓的佛教呢，佛教就是人生当中的最高的一种觉悟。佛教归纳起来的话呢，不做恶事，心慈善法，并且调伏自己的心。我们佛教呢，并不是这是一个虚无的，应该是讲到爱所有的众生的一种教，就它可以是一个宗教，也是一个教义。
There are many religions in this world. The religions including Christianity, Judaism, Islam, Hinduism, and many more. The majority of the four major ones are the said above. And there are Confucianism, Sikhism, Taoism, and many, many isms. However, when you talk about what does believing in Buddhism entail, it really is about to obtain the highest awakening in human mind, in humanity. And in Buddhism, the most important teaching is on to avoid doing any unvirtuous actions, conducting all virtuous actions, and purify one's own mind. That's the most important teaching in Buddhism. So, in the gist, the most important teaching in Buddhism is to love all sentient beings.
Uh, 其实佛陀是不是圣，他是通过自己的这种学习，最后已经觉悟到人生当中的一个应该是最高的一种智慧吧。他是一位老师。 他是在印度降圣的，最后在印度也是实现圆寂的。他中共活了81岁，然后他做了这个， 他造的这种论点现在有一百多个论点了，所以他可以说是一个教育家。那么他的这种宗教呢，并不是一种虚无的，就是他的一种延续的宗教呢，就是也是一种教育的系统。
Well, in terms of who is the Buddha, the Buddha was an actual person. He's not a god.He, in fact, during his lifetime, studied and practiced and then realized the highest truths, the highest wisdom, and he completely was awakened. And we see the Buddha as a teacher. He was born, he was a person, he was an actual person, was born in India and lived for 81 years in this world and died in India as well.During his lifetime, he composed, or he rather taught 100 texts on, different aspects of life or different aspects of the truth from his wisdom. So you can say the Buddha is an educator, is a great teacher. That's who the Buddha is. And Buddhism, the teaching of Buddha, is really the teaching of wisdom. It's not nihilistic.But rather, it's a way of conducting your life with wisdom.
Hallelujah. I'm a Zinabandi Arimi Amosi. The Lima Fuso, Papuka Fana, we have been at Dadu. Ah, Fusolaka Royamba, Mogodi, Mufuna, Kazakh, such a Japudaisi. What did you pay so Japudaisi? What did my papers do again? The Ophana, what did my papers of Monsi? Capena.Tima uchezera poso miungu ina chabu unaka mapepezo na mungama pembeza kuli kupembeza kuondikoti korumpa rumpa tapena ai tisi chita ngati mene tima chikira ngati angkristu kukuru kira kuti mungu ni mozi kumasu ni tumidua tu Yesu Kristu kuli nanga tumidi amende mungu chwa kutu budaizu zozo yusu sasake someza chita ye pasipura panzi this is itKuli nanga paper yomo ni makuizi la chiko. Di paper ya chiko yomo ni ziwai. Kapena sopari paper ina yomo ilipo. Nanga mapustuwa ya zakara antu. Kuta antu wa zakara kuziwa. Kuliko ni chukudai si mchisa panga ya chima panga. Amen.
好，提的问题很好啊。实际上我们呢，现在全世界。整个世界上呢，我们经常开各个宗教的这种会议，就各个宗教有各个的不同的点，也有一些相同点，所以比如说基督教的教堂里面有他们的文化， 伊斯兰教当中呢有伊斯兰教的文化，犹太教当中有犹太教的文化。我去年刚刚去耶路撒冷，耶路撒冷有三个宗教的这个不同的文化。现在我们这个世界上呢，是不是排斥的一个时代，就是应该是大家共同学习的这样的时代。因此我绝对是不管是在监狱也好，在大学也好，在任何地方的话呢，大家应该互相学习，才有我们的进步和我们的发展。那么佛教的教义呢，就是爱，就应该跟其他的宗教的这种教义没有什么这个差别的。宗教这个如果佛堂的话呢，有佛像也可以，没有佛像也可以，只要大家有学习的机会是很重要的。最重要的是什么呢？就是我们佛陀在世界上是做的最伟大的事情呢，就是我们的这个度众生，也就是穷苦的众生呢，让他们得到快乐和和平。这就是佛陀的故事里面呢应该是可以看得到的，就像我们圣经里面的故事一样呢，就在佛教当中呢也是有爱众生和救众生的最精彩最伟大的故事。你们有兴趣呢，我觉得是我自己是佛教徒，但是我经常看各个宗教的这种书，我也经常去各个宗教的殿堂里面，我觉得是我们很多人呢也应该这样。
Well, those are great questions. Currently, in the worldwide, there are many different religions and many discussions among different religions. I often attend cross-religious discussions with other religions and leaders from other religions. There are lots of differences in our religion, in different religions. However, there are many common points, many things that we do share.In different religions as well. Last year, I went to Jerusalem. You probably know that's a place where the three largest religions in the world coexist together, just like the Christian churches, the mosques, Islam mosques, and synagogues of Judaism. So all those religions coexist in one small place, just like how our world how our world is a place for different people of different faiths to exist, to coexist as well. Therefore, this is really not the era of rejection, but rather inclusiveness and to study from different religions and different culture and faith, so that we can develop, we can progress on the path of humanity. In Buddhism, the most important thing is love, to have a loving heart.In a Buddhism shrine, you could have the Buddha statue or not. It doesn't matter. That's not the most important thing. The most important thing in a Buddhism shrine is to have the opportunity and have a group and atmosphere to study. That's the most important thing. So you asked, what is the most magnificent thing that Buddha did? I would say that the Buddha was a person who helped all sentient beings, not just human beings, not just one group of people, but not the other, but all human beings to alleviate their suffering, to alleviate their poverty, to alleviate the pain that they suffer from. And that is the teaching of the Buddha, and that's the most, the greatest thing the Buddha did, to have peace, to have a peace of mind, to have happiness. So I think that's,what touches the Buddhists the most. Just as in the Bible, Jesus Christ was the one who alleviated suffering of others as well. That's really no difference between that kind of love they have. Therefore, I would also to make a remark, I read Bible myself and I do study from different religious texts as well. So I think it's quite important to study different texts so that you have a broader mindto be able to be more inclusive rather than rejection.
I am a man, I don't have photos of my dad, my baby. I'm not seeing a single photo of my baby. I'm not seeing a photo of my baby. I'm not seeing a photo of my baby. I'm not seeing a photo of my baby. chipembedzo chimene simanena kuone mbati wa masa akone nthawe yamuyambe yomweyi anapita ku dziko lina na ku Yerusalemu dziko limenelo anapeza kuti kulimawe na amene paulo apembedzera amene pali ina pai moski pali mchariti pali tanitani nakuti anthu apapembeza paka pamozi ndiyena kuti of course senza kuti zipembedzo zinakhazikitsidwa kamene timapembeza osatipona kuti tisiyane muzochitika iyayi mani wapeza zipembedzo zosiyanasiyana kuti chite kukhala anthu okhazikika anthu okondana anthu okwinzanika kuti zonse zimene tikupanga tikupangira umweyo wathu wa kuseri kwa moyo uno komanso chipembedzo china chilichonse chimasatana ndi chikhalimbwe cha anthu pakati chikhalimbwe cha chipembedzo icho namakupezeka kuti muna chikhalimbwecho zimakhala zosiyanasiyana maneka ndi chipembedzo chimene chilili tikakamba za chiphunziso chimene buddhism chimaphunzisa buddhism chimaphunzisa zokhudzana ndi chikondi komanso chifundo koma chikondi chimene chimaphunzidwa ku buddhism ndi chikondi chosefukira osati chimene chimachitira kwa munthu ndi munthu zake kokha iyayi komanso buddha anakhunza kuti chikondi choyenera ndichoti zitakukonda china chilichonse cha chilengedwe chimene chikupezeka pamoyo wathu chimene chatizungulira chimene chili chachilengedwe chena chilichonse kaa cha moyo kaa chopanda moyo zitakukhala nacho mwachikondi ndi mwachifundo ndiye buddhism chimatikhunzisa ngati buddha yesu anakhunza kuna kuti pachipembedzo kwatingati ngati munthu funa uzakhala kuti uthe pachikondi chimene chikuthe kuthesa mazunzo amene timakumana nawo au moyo wathu komanso wa zinthu zina kwa nthawe zonse kuna kuti umakhudza kuti njira zosiyanasiyana zotani zotesera mavuto amene timakumana kapena zinthu zimene kapena kupewera zinthu zimene zimatikhonza kutika mavuto kapena nthawe kuti zitha kupewa mavuto mwa wathu wa zinthu zitsiku ndiye buddhism tikakamba zawo mena chali chimene anthu amapezera mu buddhism chitali chimene makonza kukhala kunakhala kuna mastate kapena iyayi koma chimene chimafunikira kwambiri ndichiphunzisocho chikozokhala chali chichopanda statu ina iliyonse koma ngati anthu mutha kumva ndi kutsala zipembedzo zachipembedzo kapena zachiphunzo chimene chikuphunzirwacho anthu ake amaphunzitsidwa zinthu zosiyanasiyana ngati kukhala ngati kupeza mafuta azozita zosiyanasiyana komanso kukhala anthu atelele ndi kukhala anthu apata nthawe zonse komanso anthu ansangala nde zimenezo ndi zilimbikizo zina mwayizo zimene buddhism imalimbikiza kuphunzitsa kuzolotiaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa Mwina dikola nila kusolo maliza Nimeni ada tukunze amwena kare kusokolo Mwina kusolo maliza leni leni Mwina nina kitawe Ipangeso zinuzina zio mkwambi
Kwa chita watu kwenye ni Mwesa mwenye ni Yoi mwenye ni Tue kwa
utawi
Tiri Rizai Shosu Yisama Mwomani So nakati tabu ya Tabu ya tabu ya sasa mwomu Tiri niso Mwomani mani ya ho Nakati tabu ya tabu So nakati Tizewa
Well, the the chanting Om Mani Padme Hum means to have love in your heart towards all sentient beings, which means to have the kind of heart that is immeasurable, the kind of heart that wishes for no suffering to any others, the kind of heart that wishes happiness to all sentient beings, the kind of heart to wish all to be in, to abide in a state of happiness forever, and to wish equanimity in all, to have this kind of heart, not just to a small group of people, but to immeasurable number of beings all around the world, all sentient beings. And that is the four immeasurable mind that you can arise. And within this chanting, that's the meaning it has intrinsically.
Okay,
Thank you.